y'all, so it's me Tika here. I want to share with you guys this unit that was actually sent to me from Main Concept. So thank you very much, Main Concept Her, for sending me over this unit to come review. It's greatly and truly appreciated. If this is a video that you can most definitely kick it with, let's go ahead and get this video into YouTube's algorithm. So it would be greatly and truly appreciated if you guys and share with all of your good friends and all of your good family and all your good sis. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. In today's video, I'll actually be showing you guys this unit that is brought to us by Main Concepts. It's actually one of Main Concepts' newest wigs. I will be showing you guys what this wig will look like whenever you get out of the packaging, what to expect whenever you do get this wig, what you need to do to style it, how I styled it, and products that I use to style this wig, as well as the color, how much this wig is gonna cost, and if you should buy this wig. I hope that you enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys after the end of this clip. So how did you like the video? I hope that you enjoyed the video. So I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys my specs and how I feel about this wig. Now when it comes to this wig is very, very big hair friendly, y'all. My head is more so on the smaller side. I did have to adjust the wig straps on this wig. I do have a lot more room in this wig. So if your head is more so on the bigger side, you will be just fine. I came to style this wig. It was easy to style, so I can't say that this is gonna be a beginner friendly wig. Well, I did pluck the lace part just a little bit, y'all, but it wasn't like something that's actually necessary, y'all. I just did it for my personal preference. And the color that I'm wearing today is the color SR1B Spice Amber. This wig is priced at $35.99. The length of this wig is probably about a good 22 inches long. This wig did begin to tangle on me whenever I did break the curls up, so I would suggest for you to use a wig comb whenever you decide to break up the curls. I would suggest for you to use a wig comb. I also did use this Got to Be Glue Free Spray to kind of tone down the tangling just a little bit, and it actually did help a lot. Whenever I did style this wig, I did use my Ebon New York Tint Spray, and this is in the skin tone medium dark brown. And I also did use my Civic hair wax stick. And I also used this bedhead spray right here whenever I did melt my lace. Now, whenever you melt your lace, you are not gonna have no problems doing that. Whenever you cut the lace is very soft. It cut like butter. You ain't gonna have no problems cutting your lace. Yeah, also I did use this makeup brush right here. I used that to actually tint my lace so it could actually blend in a little bit so it won't be so noticeable. And my favorite palette that I like to use is this NYX Highlight and Contour Pro Palette. I like to use this shade right here whenever I'm blending in the front of my wig. I believe that this wig is actually worth buying. This wig was only like $35.99, y'all. This wig can be purchased from your favorite go-to hair store. Now, if you don't have a favorite, I did do a video on my top 5 hair companies, and I'll actually leave a link in the description box for you guys so you guys can kind of see who have this wig in stock and where you will feel comfortable and purchase this wig from. This wig does come in a lot more other colors, and this color right here, I really like this color because it's not too bright and it's not like too dull. Like, this color is just perfect. I'm gonna get up a little bit closer so you guys can kind of see the color. And this is actually the real true color, y'all. This is actually the real color of this wig. I really do think that y'all are gonna love this wig, y'all. Like, this wig is very, very cute. And most importantly, y'all, my favorite thing about this wig is the bang, y'all. This bang is perfect. And I really, really love the curl pattern of this wig. I love the color. I love how it's ombre just right. I actually also love the color blend of this wig. And I think that it's going to be even more bomb if it was in a natural hair color. It looks like you got real bundles in your hair. It looked like a human hair wig. It can actually pass for human hair wig, y'all. Like, I think y'all going to really like this wig. It's really cute. But what y'all think about this hair color? But what y'all think about this wig? Let me know in the comment section below. Let me know if y'all gonna be buying this wig. Let me know how you feel about this wig. And I think that's all I gotta say about this wig, y'all. So I'm gonna go ahead and dip up out of here. Y'all make sure y'all drinking up all y'all water. Y'all make sure y'all getting all y'all vitamin D in. Y'all make sure y'all getting all the sunlight that y'all need, because it's good for your spirit. And that's good for your soul. I hope to see you in the next video. Follow Main Concept on all their social media platforms. I will leave all the information in the description box for you. I hope to see you in my next video, and peace, y'all.